Ready?
So you decided to see me out of the blue. Should I let you come over? Almost made me move out of town. You don't want me to be around, but I stayed anyway.
Just in case.
Finding reasons to hate you more than before, like I sent you a call, but never. Your things at my place, as if I had all the space. 'Cause you know I don't mind. Just come back when you think it's time.
I'm all black and white inside. One atomist from left to right. I
every time you come back to me, I'm prepared to watch you leave. You can't make your mind up. Just come back when you think it's time.
I'm all black and white inside. One atomist from left to right. I decorate my house with things you love.
Just in case you show.
They learned that 20 minutes
really?
Before you arrived.
Oh, I'm so happy I came late.
It was worth it.
Thank you so much.
Oh my gosh.
Thank you so much. I'm so proud of you. I mean, like, when I was your age, I wish I was a part of PS22. You know, so you guys are a part of something amazing right now. You have no idea.
I will just say, we will make an exception in your case. We will let you in even though you're past the age limit.
Yeah.
No problem.
Can I be a part of their group?
Yeah!
So I guess what you're trying to say is, no?
Yeah!
Okay, so I know I'm not supposed to ask this, but how old are you?
Asking a woman her age.
I'm
a... Guys?
Guess.
Sharon?
20.
20?
Khalil,
supposed
to guess. Khalil? 19 tops.
You like him, right? Noemi.
18.
What?
18.
18?
About 17.
He's right, right?
Well, okay. I wish I was 17, though.
Okay, he
25.
How do you know?
I'm a stalker.
He's a stalker. It's so true, though. He is. Be careful. Honestly, check your car before you go home today because you may find him in the back seat or the trunk. Check the trunk, too.
Okay. I just want to say something. You were born 1986, right?
Yes. Another stalker. Another stalker. How did you figure that out?
Because my older brother was born 1988, and I thought he was 23. And I
is that the one that was in my very first chorus?
No.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say then you could have been in the PS22 chorus.
He's 23 now, and I was like 1988. Well, maybe subtract 2 by 1988 to get 20. 3 to 25. So that's
oh, this is getting very complicated, Peter. But I'm impressed nonetheless. Let's have a hand for Peter's math skills.
What's her song that she made that she really loved?
Oh,
most?
What's your very favorite song that you
My
made?
My very favorite song. It would have to be Decorate.
Nice, Decorate. We did it. Yes. I'm so glad we learned that one. Hearing that that's your favorite. That's a beautiful song.
Decorate for me.
Yeah, what's your favorite Yuna song out of the ones that you've sung? Hold on, raise your hand. You, Shukra?
Decorate.
Decorate also.
Lullabies.
Lullabies. I'm in her corner, so we'll have to fight about that later.
Lullabies as well.
Lullabies is my, that's my favorite.
Live Your Life.
Live Your Life, yeah, well that's a beauty.
I like Decorate.
Decorate.
All of them.
All of them.